boils down to it, you know what they got? They got a flood damage Bentley. Now it's a Bentley to the outside world. He said, you bought it on a disaster title at the bottom of a lake. The Big Ten is not what you think it is.
No, I challenge that. The Big Ten is actually a real Bentley, fresh off the line. But that's all they got. They got the money. They don't have the juice. They don't have the team. Then, yes. They got the juice. They got the money. They got the power.
Michigan.gov/COVID vaccine. That's Michigan.gov/COVID vaccine. Or call 211.
Their specific needs. Our goal is to help them achieve a comfortable retirement.
sounds like a big responsibility. You must make big commissions then, right?
No, we don't sell commission-based products. We have one single transparent fee that's structured so we do better what our clients do better. Visit FisherInvestments.com to find out why investors like you are switching to us. Fisher Investments, clearly different money management.
Investing in securities involves the risk of loss.
What makes AutoZone America's number one battery destination? Because they offer free battery testing and charging and reliable replacement batteries starting at just $79.99. And they've always got your battery solution. Get in the zone. AutoZone.
And the next time you're in Vegas, head to the D Las Vegas. It's not on the strip. It's in downtown Vegas. The odds are better, the party's bigger, and you'll feel right at home. Book your stay today at TheD.com. The D Las Vegas. Your home for Detroit sports in Vegas.
The station where your opinion matters.
All right, coming up in 10 minutes, we will get to football today, including just a bummer of an injury. One of the most exciting rookies. I was really looking forward to seeing the kid play. He made me laugh. I hate this. Frank. Sucks. We'll get to that. Let's wrap about this agreement. It's sort of an agreement. It's not an agreement, but it's a good conversation. And you're like, really? It's the best we could do. Kenny, take a text first. Let me get to the callers. A name texter. The agreement is there is no prize. I trust the Pac-12 and ACC commissioners in the alliance, but not Kevin Warren. This is a rushed alliance to combat the SEC and ESPN trying to run college football.
It feels very rushed, and I'll tell you, it feels desperate. And I just don't think the rest of college football needs to be desperate. The SEC is not going to move alone. They can't. They're very important. But they are not the only league. And you don't need to be desperate. And once again, I feel like, just like when COVID hit, the Big Ten ended up looking disorganized and desperate. And I don't like it.
Now, those three conferences, they had enough impact that they could really change the course. We would have been talking about the day when Texas and Oklahoma's going to the SEC. Oh, my. It would have been like, oh, wait. Those three conferences, Pac-12, the ACC, and the Big Ten, man, look at what they came up with. This sounds like a three-way phone conversation that they had late last night. And it sounded great on the phone, and then they met up at the local coffee shop and jotted a couple things down on a napkin. Okay, you ready to talk to the people about this? And you know what kills me is you could have sent a message, right, without going the full way. But you could have signed a schedule saying we're not going to play the SEC. We're going to play each other. And we're going to sign a five-year pact. Just to send a message. Touch the tape. Right. We see you, SEC. And they didn't even do that because as fans, look, I don't know how Michigan fans feel. Like, I'm amped up. They're playing UW. That's a really cool thing. I'm not happy MSU's going to get drilled by Miami, but I'd rather play that game than play Northern Colorado. These games make our fan experience better. You sign a deal that says, okay, let's go to 8 conference games. I like 9, and I push for 10. I want to play more Big Ten teams. But if you said, hey, each year you get your one cupcake, and you're going to play 2 games from the Alliance. 2. Pac-12, ACC, Big Ten. 2 games you're going to play in that rotation. That makes season ticket holders happy. It's better. It makes for better TV, which makes for better TV deals, which makes for whatever, you know, people only cares about the money. They didn't even do that tonight. No, they actually did. That, to me, the reason why they didn't sign anything, because if I signed something, I'd be legally binding to you. I may have to share some money. I don't want to share money. I just want to form this. We need to look tough. We got to go to the club. Do it. everything, all your ducks lined up in a row.
Answer. This looks, we went through this last year with the COVID protocol and games. We're going to cancel the season. No, we're not going to cancel the season.
We're going to play 9 and 9 weeks, no bye weeks.
No, we're going to do this. Then we're going to do that. And it's, if anything, your public perception makes it look like you don't know what you're doing.
The other thing I don't get, and then I promise we'll go to the calls, the Big Ten's obsession, and I mean it's an obsession with core values, education, research dollars. It's like, well, Mike, we can't.
No,
but that's where I say, I know it's a bit. This is the presidents. This is the university presidents because they don't care about football. They care about money. They care about research dollars.
Football, okay. My team lost. Did we get money from that?
Yeah.
Then I'm good. We got some. They are basically the Major League Baseball owners. I don't have to win a World Series. I'm going to get paid no matter what. I don't have to try.
Oh, Mike.
What's up, Mike?
What's up, Mike?
Yeah.
sure, saying the SEC is the best. Now it's ironclad, and they've put distance between them and everybody. I mean, real distance.
The real thing is going to be when people rank, when you see a one-loss Pac-12 team versus a three-loss SEC,
SEC is going to get it.
Because that's why this alliance, if they actually get together, is the only way they're going to get a say in the college football playoff.
Right.
I'm looking at Oklahoma. Oklahoma's running roughshod in the Big 12.
But see, I would take three-loss OU over a two-loss Pac-12 team all day.
All day.
Once again, what happens when you get the undefeated team in the Pac-12?
Well, then you get or you get Georgia with three losses, but they lost to Alabama, they lost to Texas, and they lost to LSU.
And I'm very sad because a rookie I was very excited about has professionally gone. We'll talk about that next. 97.1
Flight Tickets.
Traffic. From the WWJ AMI 50 Traffic Center, this report brought to you by Oakland County Veteran Services. Dealing with some work zone slowdowns this afternoon, there's a left lane closure in 94 eastbound from East Grand Boulevard to Van Dyke Avenue with a backup from 96. Oakland County Veterans, you served for us. Now let Oakland County Veteran Services serve you. Disability compensation, pension, health care, burial benefits, financial support, and more. Let their professional accredited counselors assist you and your families. Visit oakup.com/veterans or call 248-858-0785. I'm Michelle Pena with traffic.
Kitchen, bathroom, floors and walls, and eating.
the 12-count colored pencil bonus packs, 10-plus critical marker bonus packs, and Staples pencil boxes are just 97 cents each. Plus, Staples 3-ring binders are only $1.88. With savings like that, your student won't just be ready for school, they'll be totally prepped for the first day. Ready?
It's showtime.
Visit your local Staples or staples.com/back-to-school today. Ends 9/18. Limit 30, except no limit on binders. Prices may vary online.
This is your girl, Charlotte Lennon, and I want to tell you something. My digestive system used to make me feel sluggish, but those days are over. Now I feel great. That's because I increased my fiber intake with the Metamucil 2-Week Challenge, and I'm still hooked. I just took Metamucil every day for 14 days, and it's really that easy. Metamucil traps and removes the waste that weighs you down, so you feel lighter and more energetic. Now I never want to go back to that heavy feeling. Are you ready for the Metamucil 2-Week Challenge? For a coupon and daily support, sign up at Metamucil.com today.
Hour of the Valenti Show with Rico is brought to you by Capital Mortgage Funding. Call 1-800-LOW-RATE.
Fly ball, right center. Deep, got a chance.
Congratulations to Miguel Cabrera. 500 career home runs.
His teammates pour out the dugout.
Exactly.
And there was no room at the end. I don't know.
tomorrow, you said. Maybe it was on your own.
And the Pac-12's the other weak link. They need
all right.
To find more. Look, look, the Pac-12, you can make something out of TCU and Baylor, Oklahoma State, all of them into Arizona's division, Colorado. We can make that work. You know, the only other thing I can think of, Rico, is there a way for the Big 12 and the American to get together? The Big 12 would keep a lot of their cachet. You already have the presence of teams like Houston and SMU and Texas presence. It would almost be a hybrid of the old Southwestern Conference. Because that was my thing. What if they absorbed Houston, SMU, and got beat? And maybe, you know, try to maybe see if you could steal Boise State.
I would need it.
Yeah, now you got your 12. I think that those are your two pathways. Now, the finances behind it and how you execute, you got to get in the boardroom for that. But those are the two pathways. Get absorbed by the Pac-12 or do the absorbing of the Happy Action American Funtime Conference. That's it. It ain't no room at the end for you. Mike, were you shocked that Ohio State came out and named their quarterback CJ Stroud QB1 so early? Because they don't care. DGAF. Ohio State does not care about the opponents, the scouting, the they don't matter. They're going to check. They just do what they do. They're like an NFL franchise. And Stroud, I think everybody expected a job, but obviously, what was it? Jack Sawyer is the backup, and then there's another kid there, and then Evers. Is Evers even eligible?
I think you got Miller Kids from Arizona.
Right. Yeah. So everyone assumed it was going to be Stroud and Roman King. They operate on a different plane. Meanwhile, we're all worried about Russo or Peyton Thorpe. Well, funny, they were flying to Northwestern. OSU's worried about playing the Cincinnati Bengals. Well, the next question is two-part. You brought one of these up earlier in the show.
Yeah.
Top 100 players come out in college football.
That was really depressing.
One person from the University of Michigan. What does this say about recruiting Dan Harbaugh?
It says that Jim Harbaugh's been a complete failure.
Look, when you look at that list, and I can itemize it later, when you have the same amount of players on the list as Lane with TCU, you fail. It's year 7. There's no excuse for the University of Michigan, with a proud tradition, with one of the real brands in college football, to have one of the, and again, it ain't like they had somebody up high. I think he was 53rd or 63rd. Yeah, it's kind of like the Lions when the top 100 player comes out and it's TJ Hawkinson. And that's every Rico. It's a complete failure. He does not deserve to be paid to coach football. And I don't, again, I don't know what else to say. It was depressing as a state. And MSU does not have any. And Michigan only has one, and it's not even in the top 50. And then you see Georgia with, like, 6. And Ohio State with, like, 6. And then you see, how about UW? I think they had 4. You know, it's never. I'm just, it's exhausting. Can somebody in this state do something? 2015 was a long time ago.
If it is top 100 in the back, maybe you would ask former MSU players.
Can I ask a question that is not just, it's not college related, but I'm fascinated. A long time ago, you told me you thought the guys who opted out were all struggling. Like, and it's happening with the receiver. I just thought he was a superstar, Jamar Chase. Have you seen the reports coming out of Bengals camp?
Yep.
The drops, very disappointed. Report today, I don't know how much I believe it, that he may not start in week one, may miss time. Do you attribute that to him not playing last year, or do you attribute it to something else?
I mean, I think it helps.
I don't get it.
When you look at wide receiver position in the NFL, like it takes time. It's rare that you come in and you're this impact player. CeeDee Lamb is now taking over in Dallas in year 2. Year 1, you got to get Randy Moss now.
Or coming in and have that shit with Burrow and T. Higgins and Tyler Boyd and Mixon. I really thought Chase would come in. I still don't get how they didn't take Sewell. Can I just say that again?
Yeah.
But I think that, yeah, in order to get better at football, you got to play football.
Okay.
Going up against pylons and cones and running drills is not the same as actually going up against live routes in a game.
I've heard that.
So I'm not stopping. That was a selfish question, but I really wanted your take. I'm very committed to that take, and it's playing out.
Well, sometimes I hit a little bit on it.
All right.
Wait, what?
Baseball.
spine. I don't know what to do. Yeah, no, I think Frost and Harbaugh are in the exact same boat. Now, whether they're look, I just don't see a scenario where each guy goes 6-6 and they're back. I just don't.